system in your RC boat, especially when you use it in salt water and in dirty water. So normally you need to clean the cooling system. So you put two full charge battery charged, full charged, and clean the batteries, okay? And we need to run the boat like 10 minutes to 15 minutes. Until the cooling system here shows the water is out. Hopefully, guys, this will help you. I'm just giving you an idea how to clean your cooling system after using it in salt water. Thank you very much for watching. I will explain to you how the cool system works. As you can see, this hole here, okay, it's connected to a pipe to this plastic pad. And then takes it through the ESC cooling speed controller, okay? And this is a special ESC and cooling system. And then it takes it out from the cooling system straight to the motor, the brushless motor. And this one, this motor is 1500 kVs. And then from the other side here, it's connected to this small opening. So as you can see, rust, you need to spray WD-40 after using, but I didn't do that anyway. So this is how it works, the cooling system. In all cooling system, of course, when you are on high speed, the propeller will send big waves from the propeller to this hole, and it will catch it. If it's not doing the job, you need to a little bit make the hole. Where is it? Here, make the holes wider as I did. Little bit, and because in the beginning it wasn't working fine, but when I widened the holes, it was catching the water.